Hey, this is WPS. Today I am going to show you that how to connect Wi-Fi via WPS in Windows 10 mobile. First of all, now you need to push the WPS button on your router for at least 5 seconds or 10 seconds or your router settings. After that, you need to go connect. Press the connect. See, you can also get it. See, it automatically gets the setting from the router and connect it. So this way you can connect from WPS in your Windows 10 phone. Thank you.